Universiades are full of ups and downs. Whether it's being eliminated from your competition or losing a tough medal match, there's no one you'd rather have here as an athlete than your family. For the Sturme siblings from Canada, that's just what they have.
Carsten Sturme. This to save a chance for gold.
Yeah, it's extremely special. Of course, to experience an event of this scale is one thing, but to be able to do that a little bit from a fan perspective as well. I know I'm her biggest fan, she's my biggest fan. So to get the chance to not only be here with a maple leaf on my back, but to get watch my little sister tear it up with a maple leaf on her back, words can't describe how special that is. Well, it makes me so proud to be able to say that I saw my sister play in a playoff game and I was able to watch that firsthand.
I think both me and Carsten actually share a really cool and close relationship that whenever one of us has a tough loss or I guess a good win, we kind of lean on each other for support.
Last game.
To have one here is amazing. To have two, it's just super special. So yeah, we can't be prouder of our kids. We've encouraged them to always do their best. I introduced them to the game. They picked up my passion for the game and they ran with it.
Absolutely. Having their support here means the world to us. I mean, Canada is literally on the other side of the world from where we are right now. So to be able to experience this with your friends and family and to be able to look up in the stands and see your parents and your older sister wearing red and white, cheering you on, like, that just makes my heart swell every time I would watch.
We've watched them curl from the time they've started when they were 5 years old and wouldn't know what else to do other than that. And it means so much just to support them, and I'm going to get emotional to be there and just witness items like this.
One day one will lean on the other and the next day it's the opposite. Yeah. Ever since they were small, inseparable. Yeah. Even though there's only less than 2 years they're apart, they've always been